My name is Ayuba. I come from Borno State, Goza local government. I come to Minawao with my family. And now I have my wife and my son. We are on to Geneva. 4 months we stay in the college center. My life in the college center, I feel bad. But that time, we are closer, we are many in some shelter, in some community shelter. But no distance, no anything that you are helping. If you need something, you don't have it. Not anybody, but they are helping you. You go borrow from another person. But now, I have freedom. I have all my attestation, and I do anything that I want. My life, I'm feeling better now, but I have freedom.